Hubbard French double manual harpsichord after Taskin, built by Duane Herzig in 1995. These Hubbard kits are pretty much your best value for a big, bold double manual harpsichord. They almost always play and sound well above their price point, and this one is no exception. Big resonant bass, beautiful clear treble, even action, and I've voiced it to be really consistent and nice under the fingers. This is also the first video I'm making in my new Everett storefront. It's a rainy day, the street noise is kind of special, so please bear with me. We will be soundproofing the space better for future videos. So enjoy this improvisation duet between harpsichord and cars outside the shop. Thank you.